go for it and try to rotate your shoulder a little more out of the pop.